you said, you know, touched on the earlier, I think, you know, the team come in here, you know, we can beat them. It's going to be a tough game for them. So I just want to come in and stay focused and stay ready.
Paul was talking about the fact that he thought the biggest difference was the communication in terms of defending the rim. What did you see out there in terms of the thing that you think?
I think he did a good job, you know, containing in the post, but also, Kevin Love around the corner. I think as a team, did a good job of, you know, keeping him, making him take tough shots, you know, hand in his face every time he takes a shoot.
Is defense right now the biggest difference you see in this team taking the steps forward?
I mean, we're doing a good job of getting better every game, you know, with the defense, on the defensive game. So we're just, you know, coming in focused.
In your bench,
He's very good. He's a big shot for us. He's very good.